Once it's thickened, turn off the heat and remove it from the stove.